Letzte Weihnachten wurde ich krank. Ich bin fast gestorben. Save me from tears. Ich sag's nicht, weil die Leute sonst komisch werden. I'll give it to someone special. Aber ich glaube, bei dir ist das anders. Well, I guess it would be
nice. Mom! Kein Anruf, kein Twitter.
Ja, okay,
schon klar. Du hast dein Telefon, du kannst mich ruhig mal anrufen.
Ich mache mir Sorgen.
When I saw the movie, I instantly wanted to go to London around Christmas time because it was so wonderful, like all this Christmas feeling. And I was wondering, did you share this feeling and how was it to film in London?
Well, I love London. Like, I really, really, I'm a Londoner through and through. I absolutely love it. The funny thing about this movie is that, because I know London incredibly well, and it was so weird shooting in all these places that, like, I grew up, or my drama school was over the road from one of our main locations. I was like, if only my, like, younger self could see me now. And we went to all of these places, and I just kept looking around being like, I mean, London looks good at Christmas time. 100% looks good at Christmas time. But we added so many fairy lights to all of these places that are not that nice. Now I was like, the world is getting the wrong view. Because there were particular parts of London that I was like, this is really scuzzy if you guys aren't here. And I love both sides of it, but it definitely had its makeup on for the movie.
There's this scene where Tom shows you around like all these hidden places.
Yes.
And I was wondering, do you personally have any hidden places that you like to go?
Yeah, I mean, for London, there's a million places. When you're in any proximity to the river, that's always where I end up. I walk around London a lot because and you find all the little, the cabbies call it rat runs that kind of get you to all the shortcuts and all that stuff. And my parents were both Londoners, so they brought me up kind of telling you all the little shortcuts and all the kind of sneaky little places. And but any time that I'm walking to kind of have a bit of repose, then you end up by the river every time because you just got the beautiful view. And so yeah, that's kind of where I'll end up. But in all of the areas that I've lived in London, you just find your spots, your little places, and the things that then become quite normalised to you. You'd introduce someone else to it, and they'd be like, "I've never seen this. I've never seen this part of London." But it's just it's so old. There are so many. You could be forever rediscovering bits of London, I think.
So you said that London is your favorite city.
Yeah.
Which other cities are like in your top five?
I love Rome. Really, really, really love Rome. It's just so, because you've got London, which is incredibly English, but the Italians and like Rome is beautiful in summer and it's beautiful in Christmas. And it's just, yeah, I absolutely love it. New York is wonderful. I'm in LA a lot, so I've learnt to love LA. And now I really, really do. Whereas in the beginning, I found it quite difficult. But Tokyo, I just fell in love with. It's amazing. I travel a lot. I love, yeah.
Wonderful. Yeah. Thank you so, so much.
Thank you very much. Thanks.